right and gave any one of us the authority to say who is and who isn't a Muslim. Something that the companions never dared on doing. The Prophet of Allah, who had the munafiqeen that lived around him, they lived around him, he had them on a list. He had them on a list that even his closest companions didn't have the luxury of knowing. And you and I want to walk around and claim who is and who isn't a Muslim. What a sickness! And people tell me Islam is love and peace, man. Rubbish! We don't have peace in our own communities. We have disunity in our own masjid, and we want the world to love Islam. Who are we kidding, man? We don't have love in our own families. We don't have love. Tolerance and acceptance. Disunity has become the norm. Laughing and mocking and ridiculing one another has become the norm and accepted. Any cowboy picks up a phone, records himself thrashing imams and scholars and this, that and the other. All of a sudden he's become an authority to speak on deen. And we ask, why is this happening to us? You and I are responsible. You and I, my brothers, what you and I do has an effect on this ummah.